One more favorites, I promise. I just didn't want to leave all of these behind while I'm not here, and I knew I wouldn't be able to take all of these things with me, so I wanted to share them with you. So today's favorites is all about hair and body. And I'm gonna start with the hair. I get many comments asking me, what do you think about these hair growth serums? What do you think about the hair growth systems? And to be honest with you, I've tried a couple of the shampoo and conditioners. I find them very drying. So if you are going to use something along the lines of that, I don't think you should be washing all of your hair with it. I think you should focus only on your scalp with those, because every single one that I have tried has really dried my hair out. So just focus on your roots there. But today we're going to be talking about a serum. Now, if you look at me in my videos, my only thin part is right here. And during menopause, it has thinned out a little bit more. It has always been the thinnest part of my head, but I noticed with menopause, it was getting a little bit, it's going back a little bit further. So I thought this would be the perfect time for me to try some sort of serum. And I have used other serums in the past. I used the Bosley MD, and I didn't really notice any growth with it. I thought it conditioned the hair nicely in that area, but I didn't really see a huge difference in any type of growth. So I decided I would try this Neogenesis Hair Thickening Serum, which has stem cells in it, and I have been using it in this area. Now, it's not really bringing in a lot of hair right here, but I will tell you, and I'm going to try to pull these down, there are baby hairs growing all along, and I have hairs growing on my forehead, little tiny white ones. They had to come in white. They couldn't come in brown. But I am about halfway through this bottle. But for those of you who were interested in it, I do think I'm just using it all along. I have a piece of hair. I am using it all along my forehead line. I don't really need any of it here. My hair is really thick, but I have noticed a little thinning through here. So I just take it, and it's a dropper. It's very easy to use. I just take it and I put a little drop. I just put a couple of them right here, tiny little drops, and then I just massage it in. It does not make the hair greasy. It does make it wet for a few minutes, but it doesn't make it greasy. It doesn't burn, no stinging. And I just do it all the way along the hairline. And I'm gonna keep you posted on that. When I'm done with the whole bottle, it will be in an empties video. So always watch my empties videos, because that's where I give a lot of reviews to the things that I have talked about over the months. But so far, I really am a little impressed with it, because I see some baby hairs growing in. If I can get a good shot, I did have Lou take some before pictures for me. They're not really good. But I'm going to try to get a couple of pictures of the new growth, and maybe if I can, I'll insert it in here. So really, I'm impressed with it. I'll give you my final review on it when I go through the bottle. And like I said, I've been using it for, I think I've been using it for probably 5 weeks now, somewhere along that time frame. So really impressed with it. I really like the Neogenesis line. I'm loving it, actually. All right, so hair oil. I love this Colleen Rothschild hair oil. I buy 3 backups. I love it. And I find this to be one of the best finishing oils. When I put this on the ends, they just smooth. They just look beautiful. It adds so much shine without weighing my hair down, because even though I have a ton of hair, I have very fine hair. So this oil just plays really well with my hair. I don't use it on my wet hair. I use it on my dry hair. And of course, we don't want to overuse oils or serums. Now, this one is called the Smooth and Shine Hair Serum. She doesn't actually call it an oil, but I love it. Absolutely love it. I started out with small bottles because that's all it came in. When she came out in the large side, I was overjoyed, my friends. Overjoyed. Another product that I have really been liking, I actually bought the large bottle, which was really expensive, even at the wholesale price. I don't know if this is sold like it. I don't know if you can get this refill in Sephora or anything like that, but It's the Amika The Wizard Detangling Primer. Now, I think a detangling spray is very important because when your hair is wet, it is in its most fragile state. So you don't want to be yanking on it because you're stretching and snapping. And especially if that hair is already dried or damaged, you're only doing more damage. So what I do is I just spray this all over the top layer especially. And then I just give a quick spritz to each side. Always put a towel down. It will make your floor a slippery slope. And that won't be pretty. Especially if you're over 50. It will not be pretty. You won't be pretty going down, and you won't be pretty trying to get back up. It will hurt. So be very careful with this. Amika The Wizard Detangling Spray. I do like it. So much so that I bought the large and I pour it into the small. Really, really nice detangler. Another Amika product that I really like now. I'm in Florida. Humidity is unbelievable. Actually, my hair has been better for me. The longer my hair gets, the better, because of the weight. I have the type of hair that if I have a bunch of layers all over the place, I'm going like this. I'm not going like this. I am going like this with my hair as soon as I get outside. This has been really working nicely for me. It's called The Shield. It's an anti-humidity spray. It's not a hairspray. You just spray this on like so and go. And it does help. I'm going to say that. It does help. Keep in mind, the Amika products are highly fragranced. Some people love that. Last for the hair product, I don't even need to say anything more. The Colleen Rothschild. I buy three of these at a time. When she comes back in stock, I buy three at a time. Her Quench and Shine hair mask is by far the best hair mask I have ever used. I use it in the shower for a quick moisturizing, hydrating treatment, and I also use it as a deep conditioning, and usually I can get the tops back on. Okay? Okay. I love it, my friends. Again, Colleen Rothschild's products do have a little bit of a scent, so keep that in mind, but it is beautiful. It just has a bunch of different butters in it and oils in it. It's just really, really a fabulous, fabulous hair mask. Love it. Speaking of masks, this isn't body or anything, but we have to wear these all the time. I love these. Love, love, love the leopard. Just love them. Got them on Amazon. Link them below for you. Love them. They do have the nose where you can pinch it. This is what I look like when I leave the house. Sometimes I don't have makeup on, though. But anyway, these are fabulous. I love them. Absolutely love them. Love the leopard. Love them. Ashley ordered them. She saw them. She goes, oh, my God, I love those. All right, the last for hair is not an actual product. It's just these silk scrunchies that I have been wearing. I have so many of them now. Just got a new batch of them. I love them. They prevent your hair from breaking, especially if you're wearing your hair up like this. There's a silk wrap under there, my friends. Especially if you're wearing your hair up and it's tight, you don't want any stress with a band. It will snap the hair. With a silk tie, it's not doing that. These are fabulous. They come in all different sizes, all different colors. Really, really nice. They have all different sizes. If you have weak fingers, it can work as an exercise band for your fingers. Seriously, I'm not kidding. They work out the fingers really well. So again, these are from Silken Pure. They do. They have all different colors, all different sizes. Beautiful. Love them. Pink. I love the pink ones. Cream, you know, it all depends on what outfit I'm wearing. You know, I have to have every color. Have to. All right, so I absolutely love these. Again, I do have a discount code for those. I'm not sure what it is, but I'll link that below for you. So these work really well at preventing hair breakage. All right, so now we're going to move on to body. And first, we're going to touch briefly on vaginal because you know that it's important, ladies. It's important. It's the sweet spot. I talk about it all the time. I'm going to continue to talk about it. Such a good feminine wash. Absolutely love it. You want pH balance. If you have not watched my menopause, what people don't want to talk about video, you have to watch it. I also talk about this in here. This really helps with vaginal dryness. It is the Hydrate Ever After from Sweet Spot. I don't have my ingredient box. Someone said it has carrageenan in it. I was really shocked to hear that. I don't like to use carrageenan at all. So if that's true, when I can read the ingredient list, if that is true, I will try to find a cleaner version for us ladies, because we don't need to have carrageenan going down there, okay? All right, so now I've talked about the Bay Harbor Beauty body products forever. Absolutely love them. I just got the vanilla sandalwood in the dry oil. Oh la la, beautiful. Comes in different fragrances as well, but I fell in love with the vanilla sandalwood, and I am not a vanilla lover, my friends. Well, I am to ingest. I really love vanilla. I love vanilla cake. I like anything that has sugar in it is vanilla. Anyway, Bay Harbor Beauty dry oil, absolutely love it. Now, this here was interesting for me. I had a spot on my shin that just looked, it just kept peeling. It, no matter what I did, I was using all of my creams, my lotions, my potions, and I couldn't get this one area of my shin to stop peeling. So I thought, well, I really love the face products, so let me just try the body products in this. And it's a little bottle and it's expensive, but this is from Neogenesis. Again, has the stem cell, the growth factor in it, and it's the body cream. And I thought, I'm gonna try this. So I just put a tiny bit of it on the shin. It has a nice texture. It smells citrusy, fruity almost, but not overpowering. It smells very clean, fruity. Nothing that's going to annoy you. And it's very, I mean, you can see that it's going to really hydrate and moisturize. But I think having that little bit of stem cell in there, or growth factor, that spot finally healed up. And this was the only thing. I changed nothing in anything I do, and I could not get that one area. It was just like it would peel off in big flakes, and it was kind of gross looking. And put this on it, the Neogenesis body cream, it's gone. Took 3 days, 2 days, 3 days, gone. Really love it. It's really nice, but it's a little bottle. It's really nice. All right, so now this is from City Beauty. And I've been experimenting with this for a while now. And I think I've used enough of it to be able to come and tell you. I probably have about, I'd say 3 weeks left of this, because you need very little, and I'm only using it on certain areas. I have very crepey knees and very crepey skin. I've tried, was it Crepes? That did nothing for me. I tried the whole line and it didn't really do much for me. Now I'm experimenting with this on my chest because my chest is getting crepey and my kneecap area is getting, you know what I'm talking about, ladies, that little bit of crepiness, you know. And I have to say, I'm not sure that it's actually really, it's not taking any of that away, but when you put this on, it looks beautiful. I'm going to put a little bit on my chest. Well, I wanted to show you they have an ultra firming dry oil for the chest now, and it's for the neck and the decollete, and I've been using it only on my chest, and it really is nice, but I really want to just focus on this. I'll show you that in a minute. This cream, I'm going to go ahead and put it on my chest. Now, my chest is getting, I'm not trying to show you any cleavage. Well, I don't have much cleavage to be impressed by anyway, but you know, my neck is starting to show some age, and you know, it does have some sun damage, but I'm just going to put a little bit of this on, and I want to show you what this looks like on. I don't want to get any on my white shirt. Aren't these puffy sleeve shirts just gorgeous? I love them. All right, I don't want to get it, make it yellow, and I don't want to do that. But anyway, I really just think it does make it look really, really, it just gives it a nice, pretty finish, and it looks youthful now. That's how my knees are looking when I do this. And I do think my chest is improving a little. I do use all of my skincare there, but I did notice that my chest is starting to, I don't know. I notice that when I lean a certain way, it's got all these crinkles, and my skin to look at it has just like this, it almost, I don't know, it looks like a weaving pattern or something. It just is looking old. But look at that, how that cream looks on there. It's really, really nice. And that's when I put it on my legs, my knees. I'm focusing my knees because that's the crepiest for me. And I don't know. wow, it's looking kind of nice. So it's called Invisi Crepe Body Balm, and it's from City Beauty, and it's pretty nice. Now, this is their ultra-firming dry oil, and I'm really liking this. What I do is I get out of the shower, my skin is nice and warm, I'm putting this all over my chest, and then I put this over it. Just a small amount so that I can, it even feels nice on. But I'm just giving it a try, and the dry oil is also very nice, and you just need a small amount of it. And I'll just go ahead and massage that in. Now, it does absorb nicely, so it's not leaving me feeling greasy, but I put it on right after I get out of the shower, and then I top it off with a little bit of the Invisi Crepe Body Balm. And I mean, you can see the difference. It just really is adding a beautiful glow. I think there's nothing more aging. My dogs are waiting to go out. I'm almost done. I think there's nothing more aging than a dry, crepey looking body. Some women just have that beautiful soft skin no matter what age they are. I wasn't blessed with that. I have to work at it. You know, and I really do think there's just a pretty glow to it. And there's no sparkle or shimmer. See, you can see it. It just has made my chest look more youthful. All right? So those are some of my hair and body favorites. Let me know in the comment what some of yours are. Have you tried any of the products that I'm sharing with you today? Did the crepes work for you? Maybe it just didn't work for me. Have any of you tried this? Is it working for you? That's my first container. I do have another one already. I wanted to really do an experiment and see. But I do think there is a difference. All right, we've already made that point. Okay, let's let you go then, because my dogs have to pee. Before you do, make sure you're subscribed. You don't want to miss a crazy video, not at all. And hit that bell. It will notify you of all those crazy videos. Until the next time, my friends, go out in the world and be beautifully balmed and lovable, my friends. I love you all. Bisous.